Today's shooting happened just hours after the top man at the NOPD detailed new plans and a new commitment to fight crime in the city. WDSU anchor Randy Russo has a closer look at some of the new ideas.
The question of whether or not New Orleans will be a safer city is not up for debate. New Orleans will be a safer city.
Side by side, law enforcement and city leaders announced a new push in the new year to fight crime in the Crescent City.
If the people of New Orleans are not safe, they're not free. And if they're not free, they don't have the ability to produce what I believe can be a great success story for a great American city.
The most recent plan from the New Orleans Police Department is Mission One, which will put an additional 10 to 12 sergeants and 34 additional officers on the streets each Friday and Saturday.
Every person in the department who is not in a patrol unit every day will do Mission One. It will only be suspended during Mardi Gras.
Superintendent Ronald Surpass is also launching what's called the El Protector program. It links the Hispanic and Vietnamese community with the NOPD and also helps to break the language barrier.
One of the things Chief Surpass says he's most excited about is a new crime analysis system the department will be using called Omega Crime View. It's something that hasn't been updated in the New Orleans Police Department since 1996.
Omega Crime View gives us the opportunity to have lifetime crime analysis. It sends information to field commanders of emerging crime problems immediately.
But other leaders say the fight can't rise and fall within city walls.
People are calling into the police. They're calling into Crime Stoppers. But as a district attorney, that doesn't do me any good unless those same people are willing to walk into that courtroom, raise their right hand, get on the stand, and point to the bad guys who are responsible for the acts of violence.
Leaders say the entire community needs to be actively informed and involved to reduce violent crime. On your side, I'm Randy Russo, WDSU News.